nagbigay na ng pahayag ang aktres na si Heaven Peralejo matapos na madawit ang kanyang pangalan sa hiwalayang naganap kina Devon Ceron at Kiko Estrada. March 12 nang magbigay ng pahayag si Heaven na kanyang ipinost naman sa Instagram story niya. "Associating me with actors, I have scenes which can be easy. At the end of the day, we're nothing more than just co-actors working with each other. I should not have been dragged into the personal issue between Devon Ceron and Kiko Estrada. However, I will not stay silent about it, especially after being harshly accused of something I didn't and would never do. To set things straight, I am not in any way romantically associated with Kiko, nor am I the reason behind their breakup. I know how painful the process of heartbreaks can be, but this does not justify pinning the blame on others who are not even involved. Although, I do sincerely hope Kiko and Devon would heal from this. Anyway, there are far more important issues that we should concern ourselves with. Stay safe, everyone." Pahayag ng aktres sa kinasangkutan na kontrobersya, kailan lamang. March 9 nang maibalitang hiwalay na si Devon at Kiko dahil sa cryptic post ng aktres sa Instagram nito.
Like, share, subscribe!